Wilson's last win there was a 5-1 win against Barnet. That was back on Easter Monday. And it's also worth noting that there'll be no James Rowe sat on the bench this afternoon. James Rowe has got a 4-match ban for comments he made after the Bromley game. Jack McCourt. The ball played in towards Yusuf. It's gone beyond Yusuf. And they're going out. Oh, it was almost going out. Well saved there on that far side. Well kept in play. And a chance here for Danny Rowe. And the ball going wide. And it was deflected, I think, Lee, because the referee signals another corner kick.
Yeah, good football. Good vision from McCourt there. Got his head up. Played a telling ball into that far channel. And equally, Danny Rowe's shot got deflected past the post there.
Trying something different. It was Will Evans that got his head on it. Adi Yusuf with a shot. Oh, off the crossbar. Yoni with a chance. Yoni trying to scramble the ball into the net. And the ball cleared again by the defence. Liam Mandeville. Danny Rowe. Chesterfield keep the pressure on. So close there. Adi Yusuf hitting the crossbar. The ball coming back to McCourt. McCourt with a strike. And again a deflection, I think. But the referee's given a goal kick this time. Good move that, Turley.
Oh, what a great effort there from Adi Yusuf there. The ball dropped for him. Then all of a sudden it was... It was one of those that bounces up and Yusuf improvised superbly there with an overhead kick that struck the crossbar. Remember and one of mine from back in 92 that flew in the top corner in one of them situations. But great effort there from Adi Yusuf.
Sonny Everton there playing the ball out to Lewis on this near side. Lewis now attacking Carline. Denon Lewis with a chance to shoot and he does shoot. And Denon Lewis there just putting the ball over the crossbar, but the, I think a deflection as well, Lee, there, because the referee signalled a corner.
Well, without that deflection, I think that one's going right in the top bin.
It was very
great
close,
effort,
wasn't it?
Yeah, chopping in on the right-hand side there from Denon Lewis.
High ball in from McCourt. Maguire right on the line and struck home by Yarny. And again, the linesman flag has gone up.
Well, our mate, the linesman there, who's had his Weetabix again.
Well, Chesterfield denied once more.
I can't see what really the offence was for. The ball got played in. There was a little bit of a scramble. And the ball's ended up in the back of the net.
And the ball now, Yarny plays it through there to Oyeleka. Oyeleka with the three in front of him there. The ball played square to McCourt. Mandeville out there on the right. The ball played into the penalty area. Chance for Dinanga. Dinanga's trying to take it around the goalkeeper and eventually it's away by Harbottle and out of play for a Chesterfield throw. Great opportunity there for the Spirites to take an early second half lead. Yarny down the right for Clark. Back for Mandeville. A cross coming in from Mandeville and Carline rising for it and just wide by George Carline, who seemed to feel that... It came off a Wheelstone player, but the referee doesn't agree, and it will be a goal kick. But George Carline there with the header. Gray plays the ball across the field onto that far side of the field. And now it's on that far side. Lewis getting down the left. Lewis getting the cross in as well. Great chance here. Saved by Montgomery. It was Low Everton, I think, with the final shot there. Lewis getting down that left-hand side, getting in totally unmarked, getting the ball across. And Low Everton with the final shot. Well turned over by Montgomery. Dinanga in front of him. And the ball driven in towards Rowe. Turns it back again to McCourt. McCourt, the angle got wider, but then McCourt loses possession and suddenly again,
3v3.
Wilson breaking fast here. Mendy playing that one through to Lewis. A chance here for Denon Lewis. He's pulled it back again. Chance for Mendy. Mendy with a strike and a good save there by Montgomery. And then put over the crossbar.
Excellent counter-attacking play there from Wheelston. The corner delivery wasn't good enough from Jack McCourt. It came back out. His touch was too heavy. Allowed Mendy to burst forward. Linked with Denon Lewis. Ball played back to Mendy. Right-footed shot. Great save, James Montgomery again. That's two really, really important standout saves from James Montgomery.
Oyeleka plays it to Whelan. Yarnia made a good run down the right, but Whelan goes the other way instead. Across to Carline on this near side of the field. Carline's attempt at a cross is charged down there by Mendy. Maguire now with a bit of space. Lays it off to Oyeleka. Mandeville once more. Little ball through for Dinanga. Will he shoot first time? Stopped by the goalkeeper from Marcus Dinanga. Good save that one from Shelby. And an important one. Dinanga denied there. Jack Clark looking for the options further forward. It comes wide to Danny Rowe. Rowe with the crossing once more. Little ball in from Carline. Chance here for Whelan. And Tom Whelan just puts it wide of the Wilson goal. Great opportunity again for Chesterfield. Good move that was, Lee, but just missed the target in the end.
Typical Danny Rowe there, drifting out to his left-hand side. A great change of play. Ball played into Whelan on his right foot. I'm expecting the net to bulge, Steve. I must be on it.
Well, Yalaka's done well, created himself some space there, and then he's tackled, losing possession, and now Gondal looks like he's going to try and break here. Hughes as well going forward here for Wealdstone. And Wealdstone going to find the late winner. It comes through to Lewis. Lewis with a great chance and a great stop again from Montgomery. Fantastic save there at point blank range by the Chesterfield goalkeeper.
They certainly now, on reflection, deserve something out of it.
Well, they've got something out of it, Lee. That's the final whistle from referee Robert Masialis. And Wilson have indeed got something out of it. Goalless here at the Technique Stadium.